let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Deploying the drone. Target number two, there. Tango number three, target number five. Sniper, sniper.
Hay algo, oye, no, no. Aquí estoy, putitos. Salgan. ¿Qué? ¡A huevo! ¡Andan aquí, chingado! ¡Zona segura!
acá.
Esta es su oportunidad para hacer una buena obra y ganarse el cielo. La rebelión se acordará de usted, hermano.
¡Comidita para las armas!
Check it out. Weapons case. This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's gotta know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase. I've been wanting one of these.
I'll pilot.
They got alarms rigged up.
Second target, right there. Third target, there. Count is now five.
Go down. Savage.
Damn.
I found a receipt for the construction of a sound booth. That has to be for Perico's radio station. Let's check out the address. These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB built them for their buchanas.
I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die.
What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
Drone is up.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
I got another tango. Third target. Tango 5.
copere y todo saldrá bien.
Pinche
You better start talking, asshole.
I'll tell you what I know. Just don't hurt me.
Just earned some intel about a cartel network station. Let's find and deactivate.
Hey! Hay unos pinches soldados yanquis aquí, perico! ¡Que venga todos esos putos!
Frag out. Nothing solid, but I found Perico's former bodyguard, Arturo Ruiz. He now works for the cartel at Pilca, some kind of mine. Seems like there's some bad blood between the two, so we might give up the DJ.
Thank you.
I got eyes on a weapons case. Oh, I could use this. I got it. I'll fly.
We got a mounted weapon. That's 5 tangos.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. One less bad guy. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Para acabar con esos cerdos.
Frag out, eat it, motherfucker.
Crossing into Malka province. Any intel on the area?
Oh, shit. You should be near El Chito.
Is that bad, or...?
The biggest name in Narco Corrido. Music that sings the praises of... Well, you should. He's the public face of the enemy. The propaganda and recruiting machine with a voice like velvet. His fans are so nuts for him. This past August, when he refused to go on stage in Anaheim because of some pay dispute, the audience rioted, wrecked the venue.
So he's got influence.
Find out everything you can about El Chito's visit so he can ruin it. He'll probably be keeping a low profile, but you can bet his agent will be making the rounds, looking for any way to make this trip profitable.
Got it. We'll focus on finding that agent.
If you don't listen to Narco Corridos, you're a pussy, and you're off my Christmas list. Narco Corrido is like gangster rap for the 21st century. The talk is tough, the music is banned, and the swagger is the show. This sexy motherfucker is El Chito, by far the number one Corrido performer in the world. His record sales rake in millions of dollars every year. Were he not so close to Santa Blanca, I'd be having his babies. As it stands, this suave slab of macho writes and sings the Corridos that tell the tales of Santa Blanca's buchones from Bolivia to Culiacán. El Chito, real name Marcelo Rios, is not a bad guy. He just sings like one. He's also in tight with all the villains in Santa Blanca. The cartel's Church of Santa Muerte is sponsoring a kind of publicity tour and a concert in Malca. El Chito's supposed to boost morale and spread Santa Blanca's good word. This is an opportunity to nab an outsider with an inside track who's got everything to lose. We get El Cheetah to roll on his buddies. Prosecutors in nearly every country of the Western Hemisphere will sing our praises. Snatch and grab, but be gentle. And please, don't touch that handsome face.
Drone is up.
Fucking Christ. That mine's been out of business for a long while.
It's probably one of those old silver mines the Spanish started. Slaves mined those for centuries.
I heard these silver mines have folk altars in there. Miners had to leave coca and tobacco for El Tio when they were working.
I can see why it wasn't hard for Santa Muerte to find a home here. That tango's done.
Ya los encontramos. Aquí están estos güeyes.
Sniper out there.
Eyes on the third. Tango 5. Frag out. Heads up. Enemy down. Frag out. Hola, putas.
Frag out.
Frag out.
Damn, that was close.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
found some stuff that mentions the cartel built E.J. Perico a house in a village called Todos Santos. Let's see if he's there. I'll drive. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Deploying the drone.
Drone is airborne. I'm spotting another Tango.
Frag out, hola putas. Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker. Target eliminated.
Me lleva la chingada. ¿Listos o no? Lleva la chingada.
Kill confirmed.